So you want to open NetBeans IDE, but couldn't do so and decided to uninstall it. What's worse is that you couldn't do that either. It says the NetBeans IDE is still running, even though you have already closed the IDE. Did you notice that the error message included the location of a lock file in this format? That's where you should go, and make sure to delete the file named lock. Now, if you go back and uninstall NetBeans, it will get uninstalled.